not surprised, not everything lasts. I've broken my heart so many times I stop keeping track. Talk myself in, I talk myself out. I get all worked up, then I let myself down. I tried so very hard not to lose it. I came up with a million excuses. I thought of every possibility. And I know someday that it'll all turn up. You'll make me work so we can work to work it out. And I promise you, kid, that I'll give so much more than I get. I just haven't met you yet.
Hi, Fernando, it's me, Jason. I called you. I'm doing the project.
And oh, how you doing?
Yeah.
Welcome to Hilton.
Nice
please
to meet you.
Have a seat. Yeah. Thanks for coming in. So, how's your day?
It's really good.
Good. I'm so glad. I understand I spoke to your teacher.
Yes.
And you wanted to spend some time with us. What's the project about?
Well, I pretty much just want to, you know, find out what the field's like and pretty much just observe what goes on in the Hilton.
Well, you know what? You've come to the right place. You want to learn from the best? This is it. Follow me.
All right.
So, this is the kitchen. It's a little dead right now, but it does get a lot busy. We have one of three kitchens. This is the main kitchen. That's amazing.
Yeah, it's
pretty
big.
I want you to meet someone, actually.
Yeah, sure.
Chef Ben. Chef Ben, this is Jason. He's
nice to meet you, Jason.
He just came to visit us from Westerville.
Okay.
And he's actually doing a midterm project for
Police,
of course.
Yeah, a huge project.
In regards to the Hilton, specifically, and how we are able to count on each other. What do we do around here?
You came to the right place.
Chef Ben has been here for quite some time now.
Yeah.
And one of the things that we're so proud of him is that he can actually make anything out of anything. Like, when it comes to food, magic.
You know what? I've been to a lot of places,
yeah.
And you know, I'm pretty picky with the food. So like, I'm interested to see what you got.
It's not exaggerating.
Is that
it's what I do is make food. So
he's kind of awesome like that.
Yeah, all right.
Awesome. He's challenging it a bit.
Yeah, I gotta see what you can do.
Okay, well, you mind if I grab your bag for a second?
Yeah, sure.
Let's see if you brought a lunch here today.
Yeah, I did, actually.
Where's the smell in there?
What you got in there?
Yeah,
oh, lunch.
And,
grab all the food, put it down here. Everything out of the bag.
Sandwich, you got special cake.
Yeah, you know, all the food groups. So this is a lot of stuff that you can work with. So you
I'm
know.
Gonna take the stuff and I'm gonna turn it into awesome.
All right, let's see what you got.
Right here in front of you. Okay.
Actually, you know what? This is the second time for me that John is about to do a room service. I want to introduce you to John and see what he does.
Hey, I really want to see everything, so you know.
Actually, let's go. Hey, John.
Yeah.
My name is Jason.
Hey,
nice to meet you, John.
Yeah, you too.
Jason's from Westerville.
Yeah, I'm doing a big project and I want to see what Hilton's all about.
Oh, great. I have to do room service order, so if you want to tag along, you gotta go right now.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Good, yeah, okay.
Mr. Mister on the radio, stereo, the
Doing tonight?
Ni hao. Me English no good.
Oh, that's okay. You speak Chinese?
Yes.
Is it Mandarin or Cantonese?
It's Mandarin.
Oh, okay, no problem. Ni hao, Miss Liang.
Ni hao.
Zhe ni du wan san?
Xie xie.
Haiyo shu ma shu yama?
Oh, 不客气, 晚安.
晚安.
Wow, that's impressive. You actually speak Mandarin.
Among other things.
Entonces tú hablas el español perfecto, ¿no?
Well, not exactly, but I can read subtitles fluently.
Alright. So basically, that's what we do here every day. Quite a few room service orders, and they're all done perfectly right.
How are you doing today, sir?
Sir, I noticed you seemed a little concerned. Is there anything we can help you with?
Yeah, no, everything's great. I'm posing tonight, and
wow.
I'm just really nervous.
Congratulations.
And, yeah, thank you. Yeah,
that's okay. You'll be fine. Is there anything we can help you with? What do you got?
Well, yeah, I'm in a hurry. I don't have a lot of time. I haven't even booked dinner yet.
Well, what do you have? Do you have anything prepared?
Well, I have the ring.
That's good. So what, reservations, flower, anything romantic?
No.
That's all right, I
make dinner, so,
definitely. Okay,
it's got a okay, the reservation for the restaurant.
Okay,
sure.
Can you guys do that for me?
Your reservation. Okay, listen, did you say she's coming in half an hour?
Yeah. Right. We can
help you out, but you just have to buy some time, okay? So, okay. We'll just have to get some flowers.
Okay.
Yeah, you don't have wine, I take it.
No,
get that.
No.
This gentleman will prepare something very nice for you.
Whip something up, yeah.
Okay. I think we're more concerned about you being nervous. You have to relax. It's a big
nervous.
Day for you.
Just calm down.
Yeah.
I've proposed 3 times. I'm sure one of these days I'm going to get a yes, but you won't have that problem, I don't think. So we're not going to let that happen. Well, can we focus on the guest here for a second?
Okay, well, you know, you can be perfectly fine. Like, she's coming, she's on her way.
Yeah, okay. I got to go, so.
All right. Anything that you prepared? Any lines? What do you have? Anything?
Well,
what do you have to say? I mean,
all I got is, will you marry me?
That's
what people say.
It affected me emotionally. That's good.
That usually works.
We got a yes right here.
So that's work on that. We're just gonna need to get some of this stuff.
Okay,
for you.
Yeah.
Why don't you go to your room?
So okay. Take a hot bubble bath. Relax.
Give her a call.
Can I call the desk? Can I call you guys out?
Yeah, give her a call.
Hour, see what's up.
Give her a call. Everything's going to be fine.
Okay.
And we'll put things together for you.
Okay, thanks.
All right, sir. Congratulations again.
Yes, your plan.
Yeah, so we're going to flowers for time. Get the flowers.
Flowers, food.
Yeah, food. Do you need anything for food?
No, I'll be all right. I can whip up anything.
Okay, listen. Let's go get to my car and get
let's go.
Along.
Yeah.
Okay. This is a good thing.
Yeah, all right.
I dig. Come on. Cooling at a bar, and I'm looking for some action. But like Mick Jagger said, I can't get no satisfaction. The girls are all around, but none of them wanna get with me. My threads are fresh, and I'm looking to.
Hey boys, gonna ride in style.
The girls are all jockeying at the other end of the bar.
Nice.
Done. Go follow me.
What?
Where are you going?
You guys?
Alright.
What do you think?
We're taking the escalade.
Escalade? What do you think I am?
Alright.
Alright.
Door's Alright, guys, I'm gonna get the flowers. You guys ready, alright?
Godspeed.
Yes.
Get good ones.
Alright.
Any music in here or anything?
I don't know. We'll see.
Check out.
Oh, yeah, see.
Oh, there we are. Alright.
Hey, what's this?
I like this.
Let's pop it in.
Pop it in. Let's play it.
Oh, yeah. We found it.
This
sounds good.
Yeah,
good song.
I can't leave you alone for a moment.
Drive. Let's go.
Let's go.
What were you guys doing?
Nothing.
Yeah, it was great.
This is what we do every day.
24/7. And I'm glad, I was actually very happy to have shown you the people that I work with and the hotel that I'm in.
Yeah.
Now, tell me, what have you learned so far in your time with us?
Yes, sir, I just noticed you seemed a little concerned. I was wondering if there's anything I could do to help.
Yeah. Got a lot on my mind.
How can I help?
Oh, are you saying you've got nothing?
And that's the way I like it. My garden's a secret compartment. And that's the way I like it.
I don't know. I actually wanted to propose.
You haven't been nervous about it. I've proposed three times now. And one day I'm going to get a yes, but I think
you're well, I was wanting to do dinner somewhere.
I do dinners.
Yep. Our fine dining restaurant will be perfect.
You do dinners? I didn't know that.
Yeah.
But wait a minute.
That's what that frosty.
Okay, well, yo, we gotta get this dinner on. But
I'm dead.
Would the two of you just go?
What door am I going to be at? That's kind of important.
So we're looking at you.
You don't speak? You don't speak? Can you read that?
I can read it perfectly.
Okay.
But if I'm coming here, then you cannot read it perfectly.
I can read it okay now. Yeah.
How you see one shima?
They play Good Charlotte on the radio, and that's the way I like it.
They play. Hey, Fernando, it's me, Jason. I called you.
That's it. Nice. not very hygienic.
Awesome, thank you.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Yeah,
good song.
I can't leave you alone for a moment.
Drive. Let's go.
Let's go.
What were you guys doing?
Nothing.
And now the three of us. That's okay.
Okay, now the three of us, okay?
Yeah. Because that's...
So are we
rewind it?
No. We're gonna stop where we put it.
Okay.
In. We're gonna get right back into it.
Yeah.
Just the three of us. Just like blooper or something?
No. That's the three of us.
Oh. Okay. Okay.
Press the red button.
Yep.
Press the red button. Oh, you got it.
Sorry. Yeah, it's okay.
Get to the club in my taxi cab. Everybody's looking at me now. Like lose that shit that I got.
rapping hits. You gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls not around me. It's definitely not a Nashville party. Cause all I see is the letter. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. It's when the DJ got my favorite tune. And the Britney song was on. And the Britney song was on. And the Britney.
We're done.